presenting to you the Prime Minister of the Government of Greece.
We Greeks, as friends, but also as your fellow fighters in the front line for the defense of democracy, feel deep satisfaction and admiration that the American nation should respond to this lofty expression of freedom. Thank you.